Introducing Big J's Toilet Paper, the logger's choice. When you need that extra scrubbing power, Big J's Toilet Paper leaves you feeling fresh.
Big Bad John.
Hey guys, it's Logger John here. And it's Sunday, January the 12th. And I'm just doing a quick video. I didn't make any wood cutting videos this week. Just a bit of an update on my wood pile today. It's lightly snowing. We got a little bit of freezing rain last night. And then we got some snow mixed in with it. And it was supposed to be sunny this afternoon, but it's still snowing a little tiny bit. But so here's an update on the wood pile. So last time I made a video, we were right about here. I think, let me look, right about here. So we're right about there, the last video I made. So I've cut a little bit more, not as much as I'd like to. I'm gonna cut some more this week. So we got a good variety of wood here. Got some maple. Some black cherry, some alum, some hickory right here. There's an ironwood. Got some ash. So we got a good variety of wood. So way over here, there's a couple dead elms I gotta cut. And over there, way over there by that pine, there's a dead elm. Just in behind that pine there. And just down here, there's a dead elm. Let's go have a look at it. Okay, we're down here. Here's the elm. It's a good size one. There's my friend. Hi! Hi, puppy. Yeah, you're a good girl. So here we are. I'm going to cut this, hopefully this week. It's a little bit of a, kind of a complicated one. We have a little ash right here that's kind of tangled up with the alum. I'm gonna have to cut it. It's a good size one. Gonna have to see which way I'm gonna cut it. There's like a clearing out here. It might go down there. Only problem with cutting it down there is it's quite a bit of brush to clean up in this pasture here. I was kind of looking at putting it over in here, so you don't have to clean, I don't have to clean up as much brush, but it's kind of leaning over there actually. We'll see. So stay tuned for some wood cutting action this week. Now I'm going to go check out the woodshed here. See what's going on in the woodshed. Still got quite a bit of wood in here. You got two rows. So this was completely full. Right up to the door here. Right here it was full, right to the right to the roof. So I've used up that much already. Still got that to burn, so we should be good. Put some in it. I'll come out later and check it before dark. Anyways, I promise this week I'll have some more wood cutting videos. I was kind of lazy last week and didn't make any, but so stay tuned. Thanks for watching.